Having defeated many of the world's greatest fighters, Ken and Ryu finally reach Pandora. But then Ryu disappeared right before Ken's eyes. Ken searched all over the Antarctic, far and wide, but he was nowhere to be found. Even though there was no trace of Ryu, Ken refused to believe that a man who could overcome the Satsui no Hado could be defeated by Pandora. So Ken begins his journey to find his lost friend.